Oh my God. It has happened, Pastor Jeremy. NSPPD members, it has happened. Pastor declared it shall be large. It shall be big. It shall earn in praise. He has done. He said the kings have agreed for you to be their king. And the spotlight is on you. You know the spotlight is on me. You know the governor of Lagos has spoke with me one-on-one. You know the vice president called. You know I'm speaking with the kings and not the mean men. Because my hope and trust has been on the Lord. God of Pastor Jeremy, indeed you have not failed. I said, whatever that has made my daughter to have this dream, make it 1,000 times better. NSPPD members, I now dine with the kings and queens. I speak with God.
Give them!
Simeon, who was I before? Is it a sinner like me? Nobody. It's me, I have to say it out. Pastor Jerry said, if God was not ashamed to bless you, why are you ashamed to testify? Pastor Jerry said, you wouldn't understand. I remember where I was one time, and the landlord came to collect rent. I have even paid the one I have, and he called me.